There's been an accident.
A car accident.
Is Tim okay?
He's in a coma.
Who hit him?
A tree.
This isn't your brother's first accident.
Mom sure is happy to see you.
Yeah, me too, Mom.
I worry about my boy all alone in the big city.
Wake up.
What are you doing?
Oh. This is my brother.
How's he?
Good. Good. I mean, he's in a coma. My name's Jim.
Annika.
So you like working in a hospital? You don't find it too cold and clean?
I think hospital beds are more comfortable than regular beds. Did you come?
Are you our date? Mom takes me on all her first dates.
You live with your parents?
Just temporarily.
You want to come in?
You could kiss if you want. I don't care.
Girl's here to see you. Said she's a nurse. Brought a little kid with her.
He's sitting right next to you, Dad. His name's Ben.
Oh. Hi, Ben.
I'm thinking of leaving. Maybe you and Ben should come with me.
I can't just up and move to New Orleans.
Well, you can if you do.
You're crazy.
I mean, as far as the world is concerned, people like me might as well not even exist.
I brought you something.
Well, what is it?
A smile.
There are so many fun and cheery people in the world. Don't you think you'd be better off with one of them? Someone more like yourself?
You just can't stop complimenting me, can you?